so pukele mlanjeni wo hum xa kubethi ndonga hiya hum amadoda yoyika ukubeka emlanjeni wo hum kuba kubethi ndonga hiya hum Chikele mawen India mba O chikele mawen India mba Chikele mawen India mba Akhenza makwenkwe akhenza kwabamani Akhenza makwenkwe akhenzele mgodini Akhenza makwenkwe akhenza kwabamani Akhenza makwenkwe akhenzele mgodini O chikele mawen India mba Chikele mawen India mba O chikele mawen India
mba Leslie Temple-Thurston started Seeds of Light with no plan and no money but a lot of faith. She simply answered the call of her heart and said yes. Step by step, Seeds of Light has grown and blossomed, and the miracles have come one after another.
And when I first learned about the AIDS pandemic, it was a wake-up call for me. I realized that I had something to give in terms of us doing sustainable projects that would uplift whole communities. As they say in Africa, teach a man to fish, don't give him a fish.
Acorn Hook is a third world area in Mpumalanga Province, South Africa, with about 80,000 people. Roughly one in three people there is HIV positive. Acorn Hook has 70% unemployment and very little water. People walk for miles with plastic jugs to get their water. Daphne Mahali is the principal of Acorn Hook's Funjwa Primary School. Daphne's wish for Funjwa's 1,000 children, many of whom are orphans, was to provide them with water and proper food to help build their immune systems. Seeds of Light's first miracle was to drill a well and start a sustainable vegetable garden at Funjwa. Now the garden is so big that it helps feed not just the children, but the community too. Other miracles have included starting a computer laboratory for the children and adults, HIV and AIDS education, skills trainings, and a music program.
As much love and compassion as we give, we get back. More even, I don't know. See, what I thought those computers were just a small gesture. They became a symbol of hope for their future. I think the most profound thing that you can give anybody is hope. A rapprochement between different language groups and nationalities, and in this instance, different races, is a profound symbol of bridging and integrating that needs to happen in the world. I believe we're one human race. I believe that we need to get to know each other. We need to make gestures. We need to demonstrate our love. Because I see that the world is stumbling through lack of love. So yes, it's all about love. That's all it's about, really.